Create your own Windows 10 interface with StarDock curtains. Download curtains. I will put the link below the video. How to install and use StarDock curtains. Like other StarDock tools, users can own curtains copyright keys for nearly $10. However, you can get a free trial for a period of 30 days before deciding.
Unlike other tools, curtains supports changing the user interface on Windows. And these changes are applied directly to other software and applications into a unified whole. In addition, using curtains is extremely easy and does not go through many intensive tweaks, so you can freely create the Windows interface as you like without encountering any incompatible cases or adjust the screen resolution at all. After downloading, launch the package to start installing curtains. Curtains installation is also quite simple and does not take much time. This is a 30-day trial. If you like it, you can order on the web with two packages of $10 versus $20. To be able to try the system requires you to enter your email address, then you enter the mail to click the activation link to be able to try it out. Okay, here you have started a 30-day trial. After installation is complete, you need to start the software and select the interface package you like in the list of interfaces provided by Curtains. Or you can download additional skins via the online option. Come here, you can explore with many different skins for you to explore. In this online part is only for the paid version, so I will not mention. Section Create New. You can design according to your preferences. Okay, thanks and see you again.